today we're gonna do the cheetah print look that I was talking about earlier. Like, so there's just, it's really simple. I'm gonna show it to you. I was gonna do blush, and I'm gonna make this intro really quick because I actually have to go to work. But I know I'm going to work like this. Thank goodness I'm a babysitter, right? I was gonna apply some blush and some really awesome bronzer that I got that's like all natural stuff, but I'll have to do that next time because I just don't have time. So I hope you guys like this look. That's all I've got to say for the intro. We're gonna take milk and cover it all over the lid. And then we're gonna move it out so that it gets all this area right here, right above the lid, on the lid, and a tiny bit underneath. Is take this color right here, which is Camel from Ulta, and we're gonna cover the lid. Really pack it on there so it's nice and thick. Camel is a very matte brown color, matte tan more like. So now you should have a very nice, clean base for when you put your leopard print spots on. Now we're just gonna put a little bit right under the eye on the lower lid. Next we're gonna take our fluffy brush and this dark color here called Toast. It's kind of a dark shimmery color. Stick into the brush, tap away the extra, and just apply it right into the crease. And then sort of make a V onto the lid. Just want it on that very outer part right there. You want the corner to be darker than the center. And just apply a little bit on the bottom lid. Finally, the last color we're gonna take is this color right here called Bone. It's a nice creamy matte cream color, basically. And we're gonna take our smudge brush and just really pack it on there. Probably don't even need to tap away any of the extra because there really won't be any. Pop it into the center and bring it out. Get a little bit on that lower lid and under if you want to. Fix the corners a little bit. And then that's it for the color. Next, we're gonna take our NYX Studio Liquid Liner in Dramatic, in Extreme Black, SLL 102. And we're just gonna start at the middle of the lid. If you mess up right, like I did right there, that's okay because we're gonna put cheetah prints on, so you won't even notice that. I'm getting much better with the liquid liner, but obviously I'm still not doing a perfect job. Start at the center. Work your way out. We're gonna wing this just a little bit. I messed up just a little bit, but that's okay. The next thing we're gonna take our Kat Von D Tattoo Liner and Trooper. And we're just gonna, see I messed up right here, but that's okay because we're just gonna just sort of be really random. What helps is making like little C's. We like you. This is a game all over the lid. We're gonna do the same thing on this side. Just like little C's. Really random. Like the dot or something. You don't want to have the same prints on both eyes, but you do want it to be kind of even. Are they cool? Okay, the last thing we're gonna do here is we're gonna take, where'd that black liner go? We're gonna take this and we're gonna underline the bottom part, just the bottom, the waterline. We're just doing the waterline. It's gonna come out just a little bit, but we're gonna fix that up too. Okay, for those spots that you miss, like that get off of the waterline, just take that same camel color and go over them, and you should be fine. I know it's crazy to use three eyeliners, so you can just use liquid liner for this step up here too. Mascara. I got the Cat Eyes Mascara. I'm really excited about it. It's from Maybelline Colossal Volume Express. And it's gonna just give it a little bit more of a cat eye look. I really like this stuff. I love Maybelline's mascara. They've got the best mascara. Okay, so I was gonna apply some bronzer and some blush that I just got, but I just don't have time today, so I'm not gonna apply that. I'm just gonna apply my lipstick and some natural lip gloss from Ulta, super shiny lip gloss. And that is all for this look. I hope you guys liked it. I'll see you later. Bye.
When we first came here, we were cold and we were clear. With no colors on our skin, we were light and paper thin.
You guys can comment and vote. Should I use this one? Or the flapjack one, because I guess I could save this for next Christmas or something. Or is it okay to use peppermint stuff when it's not Christmas? I don't know. But it smells really